Looks like our explorer friends were here too. We should search this place before we move out.
There. Got it.
How confident are you that they'll work?
They'll work. This thing with you, me, and,
Forget it, Nick.
I'm just saying...
Don't. Keep your head clear of everything but the task ahead. It's the only way we'll live.
Over here.
I found something.
Meaning here.
It's a language formed from chords, musical scales, sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? It's Cetus, the whale.
We're a long way from the night sky.
It's a mystery. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
What can I do?
This console is too big to operate single-handedly. Believe that these creatures were once peaceful. Their language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion? Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? Is sickness? Their madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. No one left to kill. So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Shit! Rachel! Rachel?
Rachel!
Rachel. Rachel, look at me.
She has it.
It's inside her.
They came from the stars. This isn't their home. It's an ark.
Do something! She's turning into one of them! Please, Rachel, you have to hold on!
It's killing me!
I'll put her out of her misery. Pull her the fuck down.
We can still save her.
There's gotta be a way. We can't lose her.
There's no other way. Hold her down.
You gonna kill her like you killed Clarice?
Kill me. I'm trying.
Fuck, Rachel.
I have to put you down.
It had to be done. Stand up, Sergeant K. Those things aren't dumb. They'll have heard the gunshot. We need to move the fuck out. You too, Colonel. We gotta go.
Goodbye, Rach. And I'll always love you.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. And we lost Rachel. But now, it's time to get some payback.
We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires. We'll create a diversion. Jaleen, you ready?
I am.
Okay then, let's get loose, kids.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Takes a detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep in radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. You see it go up? You hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
You'll need this.
Hell yeah. Thanks, Colonel.
Ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right?
It's too far.
All right, I'm heading back.
Run!
God said, feels like this whole damn place is coming down. Salim, he's still alive. Salim, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
What's there to think about? We go back down there. We die with them.
He's a dead man. We need to go. That man is not one of us.
You're wrong. Salim is one of us now. Marines don't leave their own behind. You hear him, Miss Salim? Tell him yourself. I'm coming to get you.
Join the fun.
Throw that thing at me.
I did.
Let's get out of here.
To kill you.
Oh man, that was unfucking believable. Those things were all over us, but me and Salim busted through them like it was the last down of the goddamn Super Bowl.
Listen up. I'm not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. The best of the best. We will get home.
Hoorah! Hoorah? Hoorah!
You stay with me, buddy. We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
This is Rhino 15. Solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
We got back up again. You beat the enemy.
Look. Look around you. So quiet.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
Man, look at this place. We made a mess of it.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Get the knife!
from here!
When's the sun back?
6 minutes, Max. We just need to hold out.
This is way too long.
I can't watch the damn moon. It's breaking inside. Fight them. We can hold them off.
Knowing you.
Ah!
us the fuck out of here.
Freely they stood who stood, and fell who fell. Not bad. You've guided some of your charges to the light, while others have fallen to the darkness. Survival often comes at a great cost, a cost that others sometimes must pay. I look forward to our next encounter, perhaps. I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.
You're late, and you look like shit.
I just got off the red eye. What's your excuse?
Good flight?
Oh, shit movie, shit meal, no leg room.
They cram you in the back?
By the toilets.
Nice.
Coffee wasn't so bad, though. Good fucking muffins.
Did you read the brief?
On the flight. How's it going with the analysis team?
The ISG team took heavy losses, but it wasn't a complete disaster. We just had to scrape some of them off the floor.
Poor bastards. And the entities?
Like nothing we've seen before. Cool check, Jason. First Lieutenant, Marine Force Recon.
The best of the best, huh?
Or so they advertised.
Fuck! Now how many times do I have to keep telling you the same damn story?
I understand. However, SETCOM needs to iron out any irregularities.
Such as? The whole fucking thing was irregular!
Such as why you allied with an enemy combatant?
You ain't fucking there! Those things were ripping us to shreds. I don't give a damn who it was. We needed all the help we could get. I stepped back into that hell to save Salim. And that man was worth five of you people. Semper fucking Fi!
And Rachel King?
You really want the gore detail?
I want all the details.
I'll tell you what. Why don't you go down there yourself and have a look-see? Then we can talk. If you make it out alive.
So they cooperated with an Iraqi soldier down there?
Republican Guard, if you can believe it. Must have made a hell of an impression for Kolchak to go back for him.
I'm dying to meet this guy.
I am not answering any more questions until I see my son!
That's not how we do things around here.
You don't have a clue. Jason came back for me. What does that tell you? Down there, this damn war of yours was over.
I'd like to talk more about the entities.
The vampires.
I'm finding it very hard to believe that you killed those things with that.
Untie me, and I'll show you how I did it.
The analysis team are still pulling specimens from the site. It's carnage down there.
They used dynamite?
We don't know how they got their hands on it.
No. I'm done. I told you already. It was a city, a goddamn city full of those things. There were cocoons down there. Fucking thousands of them.
How many organisms were still alive down there?
Too many. Oh, for all's sake, they're all fucking burned.
This is like Winterfold all over again.
Uh-huh. Ah, and here we have Colonel Eric King, our in-house genius. He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Everything you know about biology just went up in smoke. These things, they're advanced. They're stronger than us, more intelligent than us. If you want to get ahead of this, you need to start taking me seriously.
None of us doubt the severity of the situation, Colonel. After all, most of your team didn't make it back alive.
And I'll have to live with that.
Let's move on to Kalis. She was infected. Her comrades had no choice but to...
The parasite?
Extracted.
You read her profile.
Yeah. She could have gone far. If this hadn't happened. We still on for next Sunday?
Janet's making hot pie. You bet your ass we're on.
I'll never get used to this job.
Why would you want to?
At least this one was localized.
Small blessings.
So, what do you make of it all?
Doesn't matter what I think. Only thing that matters is controlling the flow of information. As far as the world knows, not a damn thing happened here.
You want to know what it means to be a killer? Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That's true art. That's what you have to be, an artist. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?